Hello, welcome to the Tiny Trailer Workshop. Today we've got a piece of alder here, and as you can see, it's not just a straight piece of alder. It's interesting. So, let's see what we can do with it. Alrighty, hang on. This is one of those pieces with lots of air. You can hear it missing in real time here. But when you slow it down to 1/8 normal speed, you can hear each impact of the tool. And then at half speed. And now we return you to your regularly scheduled programming. Already in progress. I'm not really sure what this is going to look like, but I am looking for a small dish or bowl on the top, and I want the underside here more hollowed out, and I'll make a recess in the bottom here so I can turn it around and put it in the chuck. Thank you. Of course, as always, I have to remember that worm screw. Guess that recess wasn't deep enough into solid wood. Good thing I hadn't gone deeper than the worm screw hole. Now I can just turn it back around and fix that up a bit. I should also point out that the sanding done on this will be mostly done by hand. There's too much space between those wings to allow safe or efficient sanding otherwise. Now that feels better. The outside needs a little refining now. We have a few things that didn't work out right. That, and that, and, well, that. So, let's see if I can make it work a little bit better with a Dremel. I'm just trying to smooth out the lines and keep it looking as natural as possible. How is it this happened naturally? So now with that taken care of, it's time to turn back around yet again. Now I'll just turn away the recess on the bottom. And there you go. Well, there's still a bunch of sanding to do. And then I can think about a finish. Actually, one more coat of spray shellac. Sand that down, and, well, maybe one more. This time with a brush.